What's up, guys? So I just finished uploading the vlog. Actually, not finished, but like I finished editing it. Now it's uploading. And then so we're gonna go eat Ohana, and then after Ohana, we're gonna go to my brother's girlfriend's to pick up my brother's bike. And then maybe I might put the GoPro on my helmet. So now we're going to Ohana, and then after that we're gonna go clean this car, and after we're gonna go pick up my brother's bike and come home. So we're here and we got the and then I called Kiso, but she's like, I'm sleeping, I don't. We just left Ohana, right there. We just left and now we are going to Natalie's. I mean, my brother's girlfriend. We're here and we dropped off Natalie's car, and now we're getting the bike and going home. Got home and it was so fun when it was on cruise control. Abba, was it fun?
Mm-hmm.
Whenever it was on cruise control, you don't have to hold down. You could just do this and you could go. And especially the weather was so nice. My sister's kid just came. So I'm gonna make salad.
So the salad's ready and now I'm gonna eat.
So I finished eating the salad and now me and my brother are going to send these batteries out because they broke and they have insurance. So we're gonna send it to the company and they're gonna send us a new one. So we came home, but now we're going to Cracking Crab, me and my brother. And yeah, here we ordered. Abed, you like it?
I don't like all of this stuff that needs to be done.
He doesn't like this thing. We just left Cracking Crab and now my mom was at church, so my brother dropped me off at church. So now we're going to church. And yeah. So my brother came and he picked me up from church. But my mom's still there. She didn't leave yet. And yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have no clue what I'm gonna do. I might read some of my book right there. Where is it? It's right there. I finally finished my book. It was 30 chapters and I read it in like how many days? That's chapter 29. I read it in like 3 days. Yeah, because I started reading it on Tuesday. And now it's Thursday, so Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. After that, and then that's the last chapter. And yeah, it was a good book. My teacher said read it, and then once you come back from spring break, tell us how it was. I'm probably gonna tell him it's very good. You guys should read it. Guys, so my mom just came back from church, and the Armenian religion is Easter. You go to church and you get this like rope. It's like a tiny little rope, and then you tie like mom. How many knots? How many knots is there on the bracelet? You tie 7 little knots, like those little circle things, right there, and then you keep it on. I mean, like you pray and what you want, like you want to be healthy, whatever, and you pray and you keep it on for like a good. Oops, I'm trying to like bend my hand like this and show you it. You keep it on for like a good. Actually, you don't keep it on. You just keep it on until one day it comes off. And that supposedly means once it comes off, your wishes have came true or they're gonna come true. And yeah. So, and I'm also gonna end the vlog here because I need to go to sleep. So I guess like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.